this class 2 crew is really nothing to worry about. But I can see a small eddy on the left.